For the last year or so, my wife and I and my friends and neighbors have been talking about changes. We've seen some pretty difficult times the last 12 months to 2 years, and I think all of us want to see some better trust, some fairer resources for all schools, some lower class sizes, some financial transparency, and some better discipline models being used in red clay.